So I'm about to host a meeting with my management, and I'm camping in the open with my one-man tent. I got maybe 40 seconds to get in the zone, but when I try to hear my thoughts, I get a dial tone. I want to speak some high def did, but my hair is berserk, so I'll take a couple nibbles of my server dessert. Cookie! I'm gonna cut this guy off if he says two more words. I'm about to fall asleep to these cat fight birds.
I'm trying to decide between a blog or a post and which type of content will get viewed the most. I'm going back and forth. I swear I'm not lazy. If I don't do something soon, my boss will go crazy.
You don't have to do the work on your own. We do work at Hewlett Packard, so ditch your phone.
You need help, you have skills to hone. All you gotta do is collaborate.
Change is all around us, so celebrate.
If it's quiet, you seek, sneak to an APR. It's quietly fantastic and not very far.
Meetings aren't the place to stick your head in the sand. If you want to interject, just raise your hand.
The content is in you. You are the source. As Yoda once said, you're the integrative workforce.
You don't have to do the work on your own. We do work at Hewlett Packard, so gauge your phone.
You need help, you have skills to hone. All you gotta do is collaborate.
Change is all around us, so celebrate.